the Selma Bridge Crossing Jubilee, and I present this to you.
This is a time, my friends, when fundamental rights, civic virtue, freedom of the press, the rule of law, truth, facts, and reason are under assault. And make no mistake, we are living through a full-fledged crisis in our democracy. The right to vote powers the changes we seek and the future we envision. It is the muscle of our body politic. This is about democracy, but it's also about dignity, pride, and the equality every American is promised.